All right, Rick, and with extreme fire danger today, crews have been called to numerous grass fires.
One of the bigger ones was in northwestern Kingfisher County near the town of Loyal. Eyewitness News 5's Jordan Williams is live now with the very latest. Jordan?
Matt, yeah, tough fight for the firefighters up here in Kingfisher County. Firefighters from four different departments work to control this big grass fire. They think it started along the Cimarron River, as you said, not too far from the town of Loyal. We understand that someone was burning some material yesterday, had a controlled burn near the river, and firefighters think the high winds today rekindled the debris. The fire traveled a good 2 miles with those strong northwesterly winds, but the good news here, no homes threatened, no buildings burned, and the fire, as you can see, is now under control. Reporting near Kingfisher, Jordan Williams, Eyewitness News 5.